I'm Daniel.
I'm Nathan.
And this is Sit Down Saturday.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. On this Sit Down Saturday episode, we're going to be looking at the 4x100 freestyle relay in Beijing, where Jason Lysak clocked the fastest relay split ever.
See, there's a picture of Michael Phelps on the screen, getting ready for his first leg. Aidan Sullivan in the yellow cap.
He does the classic arm swings.
In the rim. And Phelps with the best in the waters there. Oh, quite high stroke rates, as it is a 100 meter freestyle. And it's high brain taking it out hard. It's Aidan Sullivan. Sullivan first to the wall in lane 3 for Australia. 1948. Quite fast. Passing the 75 metres now. Here comes Aidan Sullivan. He's on world record pace. He's a lot under holding his breath. And 10 metres into the wall, digging it in. Needs to take over. World record split for Aidan Sullivan for the 100 freestyle with a 47.24. Then straight after that we have Michael Phelps in a 47.51. And then we have the Canada team, but since we're only focusing on the top three, France, Amari Levu went a 47.91. Now we're going to see the second leg of the relay.
Coming in now is Gary Weathergale, now Fabien Gillet and Andrew Lauterstein. And now we're going to start the video and watch him swim. Up last is Andrew Lauterstein with amazing underwaters, hardly breathing. You see the nose breathing there. Breathing out his nose. And then, it's tied between the US and Australia. Who turns first? The US turned first with Gary Weathergale. I think he splits an amazing split of 47.02 at the end here. So we'll see. France are coming up slightly with Fabien Gillet. The way over the world record line anyway. Oh, it's tight here to the wall. So
looks like the American is pulling the head though. There we are.
Gary Weathergale split a 47.02 on his 100. Fabien Gillet 47.05, Andrew Lauterstein 47.87, and now we're going to move on to the 300 meter split with Daniel.
So in this leg we have Frederic Boucher, Colin Jones and Ashley Callas from the France, US, Australian order at the end. Now we're going to start the video again. Dive in. You can see Colin Jones looks like he's first here. Going first from the Gary Weathergale takeover. Oh, nice stroke there from Colin Jones. All of them have a very strong leg kick here. That seems to be a big factor in 100 meter freestyle. Way over the world record line. Let's see who gets into the wall first. There we are, the French team with Frederic Boucher. First out. Really good turn. He's got half a body length on Jones. Let's see. Now just passing the 75 meter. See what happens here. Breathing every two. For the French. See, Colin Jones looking at him.
Quite a low stroke rate as well.
The French team are going to be ahead here. Pause the video. See, so we have France, USA, Australia. See, in that order we have. And let's see if things change in this last limp. Frederic Boucher, 46.63 split. Colin Jones 47.65 and Ashley Callas 47.55. Let's see what will happen on this last leg.
Up now we have Jason Lysak, Alan Barnard, Matt Target. Jason Lysak, everybody knows him as the renowned swimmer who helped Michael Phelps win this medal. And then we have Alan Barnard, who has won a gold in the 100 free in this Olympics and the bronze in the 53 in this Olympics. So it'll be a good race to see in this. We're going to play the video. Out first, Alan Barnard absolutely tanking it out. high stroke rate. Jason Isaac having the hybrid stroke on the lane rope, trying to get the drag off him. We'll see. Alan Bernard is like a body length ahead on the turn. Fast turn from Nizak. Still on the lane line. Still trying to catch Alan Bernard. Here we go.
Alan Bernard is tiring up here. His stroke rate is getting shorter.
Jason Nizak is catching him. Charging. Oh my god, he's going to take him, which I think is pretty amazing. Alan Bernard is absolutely dying. Oh my, and then Jason Isaac taking him out. Amazing race. Helped Michael Phelps win the 8 gold medals. 46.06 for Isaac. 46.73 for Bernard. 47.25 for Target. And Michael Phelps is so excited for that race. Absolutely pleased with his whole team. And I don't think anybody could have done any better. Thank you for watching Sit Down Saturday. We'll see you next Saturday with a new video. And please watch our vlogs every week. Thank you.
Bye.